success in the second half. Stafford.
Kupp dropped it. He had his eyes on the end zone. And a rare Cooper Kupp drop.
Boy, and the 49ers are playing a little more man coverage than what I've seen from them also. And you've got Kaywan Williams locked up on him, and Kupp is able to play through that. And you don't see that very often. But he had a lot of field out in front of him if he makes that catch.
Boy, I'll say.